President Donald Trump is not happy with former Attorney General William Barr for slapping down his allegations of voter fraud and rigged voting machines as all bullshit. Responding to a book excerpt from author and journalist Jonathan Carl published Sunday in The Atlantic, President Trump lashed out at William Barr, describing him as a RINO, or Republican in name only, and accusing him of helping to facilitate the cover-up of the crime of the century, the rigged 2020 presidential election. President Trump said in a statement, "It's people in authority like Bill Barr that allow the crazed radical left to succeed. He and other RINOs in the Republican Party are being used in order to try to convince people that the election was legitimate when so many incredible facts have now come out to show conclusively that it wasn't." William Barr was the most high-profile administrative official to shoot down the rigged and stolen election claims that President Trump and his allies turned to after President Biden was declared the winner in the 2020 election. Barr told the Associated Press on December 1st, "To date, we have not seen fraud on a scale that could have affected a different outcome in the election." Barr told Mr. Carl the comments infuriated President Trump, whom he met with shortly at the White House after the news broke of his comments. William Barr said the Trump-led effort to overturn the election results in several battleground states was a clown show. Barr told Mr. Carl, "My attitude was, it was put up or shut up time. If there was evidence of fraud, I had no motive to suppress it. But my suspicion all the way along was that there was nothing there. It was all bullshit." Mr. Barr had allowed prosecutors to look into substantial allegations of voter irregularities that could potentially impact the outcome of the contest. William Barr told The Atlantic that Senate Republican leader Mitch McConnell had urged him to debunk the claims, which he feared were hurting the party's chances of defending Senate seats in Georgia and the country. President Trump said, "Now it was revealed that Barr was being pushed to tell lies about the election by Mitch McConnell, another beauty, who was worried about damaging the Republicans' chances in the Georgia runoff. What really damaged the Senate Republicans was allowing their races to be rigged and stolen, and worse, the American people to no longer believe their vote matters because spineless RINOs like Bill Barr and Mitch McConnell did nothing." President Trump's stolen election claims have resonated with his most fervent followers, including the thousands that showed up in Ohio for his first campaign-style event of the 2022 midterm election season. Numerous attendees sported "Trump won" apparel. President Trump repeated his claims and issued his statement later in the day slamming Barr. President Trump said, "Bill Barr's weakness helped facilitate the cover-up of the crime of the century, the rigged 2020 presidential election."